That sound just came out of my iPhone. This is the newest, hottest thing. We've just got this in, just a quick preview of what it's doing. This is a Sonoma Wireworks. You've seen things before, like the iRig. This is a whole new thing. This is the most powerful, the most realistic, the best analog converters you can get in a tiny little box from the guitar to wherever. We've got it going through a wee EER acoustic amplifier at the moment to act as kind of like a little PA, but you can have headphones in this. You can have two inputs, so you can have headphones and PA if you're doing complicated stuff. There's recording as well. We'll get to that later on, might do another video, but for right now I just want to give you a quick blast of some of the sounds coming out of this thing. We have the Sewer Guthrie Govan, the distressed relicified version, and the aforementioned AER. Everything else is this little chap. So let's see what else we've got on here. Custom combo. Something a bit different. Slant lead. It's gonna be your slanted cab for all your big hair solos. Very beefy. Lovely stuff. And let's try tweed blues. A different kettle of fish altogether. And maybe one more, let's try. We're just flicking through loads of different sounds here at the moment. The custom combo. I'm going to hit the effects here, and we can drag some different effects into this. Let's add a phaser. Let's see what happens. You just drag it in, just like you would do with your Mac or something at home. And there's a display with the speed and the depth, just like you were changing it on a Phase 90 or something like that. Simpler and cheaper than Gilmore would have done it in the 70s, right? And there's delays, there's choruses, there's all kinds on this. It's a beastie. As we say, it's not out yet. This is a prototype. You can go on guitarguitar.co.uk and check out some details about it. We'll be getting them in as soon as we can, so watch this space.